wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best fish cleaning tables. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9. It's not the highest quality option, but the best choice. Folding works just fine as a cutting station for fishermen and hunters who need a portable model for a camping trip. Its surface measures 24 by 46 inches, offering enough room for plenty of fillets. It's very stable for a folding model, and the sink pipe length is adjustable, but the faucet tends to leak. At number 8, once unfolded, the Kotula's camp is tall and stable, providing a versatile surface for anglers to turn that day's stringer into a bowl of bite-sized portions for the evening fish fry. The drain hose is long and flexible for emptying dirty water wherever is most convenient. It includes a stainless steel faucet and foldable legs that lock securely. However, the drain opening is a bit too small. Coming in at number 7 on our list, the Coldcreek Outfitters Ultimate is like having a miniature kitchen along for the trip. Its practical features make cleanup a breeze, such as 2 different sized sinks, a full drainage system, a rotating garden hose holder, and a garbage hole. The surface is resistant to stains, and it folds flat for transport and storage, but it doesn't include a faucet. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for fish cleaning tables, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, throw out that old picnic table and take your fish cleaning game to the next level with the Kotula's Deluxe. A flexible sprayer will easily attach to a standard garden hose, and it features a trash bag holder for quick disposal of the spoils. It comes with a cutting board and a fillet knife. However, the components are prone to rusting. Moving up our list to number 5. If you have a boat with limited space, make the most of what's available using the magma combination. This basic 31-inch table sits on a pole that slides conveniently into your rod holder, giving you a stable surface on which to cut and slice. It features a ruler engraved on the sides, a slotted back for liquid drainage, and a rust-resistant steel stand. At number 4, you'll appreciate the extendable sprayer head and spiral hose of the Seek Deluxe, which allow you to make quick work of washing large fish. Its sloped surface and raised edges help to maintain a clean working area no matter how many fillets you're cranking out. It includes a strong wire mesh tool shelf and can double as a potting table. It offers ample surface area. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Since it's a compact model built for direct installation on a boat, you won't even need to wait for landfall before getting to work on the Five Oceans bait and fillet. It's designed to resist UV rays, so its tough white finish should remain intact for years to come. It's a sleek and stylish design that mounts to a rod holder with a swivel that allows for easy rotating. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for fish cleaning tables, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, as long as you have access to a hose, fresh water will be readily available to aid in preparing your catch on the goplus cutting. The faucet quickly connects to a garden hose, and the sprayer offers impressive water pressure. It comes with durable powder-coated legs, a sloped surface to help with drainage, and a 200-pound weight capacity. And coming in at number 1 on our list, serious sport fishermen will appreciate the Magma Tournament Series, which bolts down to your dock to serve as a permanent, stable filleting headquarters. When you're done, you can remove the table from its legs or fold it down to keep it out of the way. It doesn't absorb fish odors, and its grooved sides help water drain. It withstands UV rays effectively. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for fish cleaning tables, or simply click beneath this video.